Hackney has become home for many of the estimated 3,000 Kurdish refugees, but churches and halls in Haringey, Islington and Lambeth have also been used as sanctuaries. Latest figures show a marked increase in the number of Kurds seeking refuge in Britain. In May this year, there were more than 1,500 applications, compared with just 60 for the whole of 1987. The Home Office says introducing visas for Turkish visitors to this country will bring Britain in line with the rest of Europe and take pressure off immigration officials. But exactly how many Kurds are trying to beat the deadline won't become clear until the arrival of two flights from Turkey later today.